Girl, where that ass go?
You crazy for that question.
Crazy like you.
This chapter of my life is about growth and healing, and it had to go.
You know they say you make music for bitches who can't get in the club on Friday night and have to pay for all they drink, and who niggas hide them.
That's the old me. And I hope my fans are excited to see this new me on tour.
Bitch, how have you grown?
I've learned to just, you know, kumbaya. I drink green juice right now. I'm in a good place. I even control my mouth. I haven't even beefed on Twitter.
But what's the name of your upcoming tour?
It's called Over Some Dick.
What the fuck does that stand for?
All of my songs are over some dick, okay?
I'm gonna need you to break that down.
It's like a disease. You know, like, where you're dick drunk and you can't get undrunk because the dick is so good, and then you start to do stupid things like you neglect your whole life and then you cry because he cheats on you with a girl whose butt is bigger or who has more money than you or who gives better head. And you get upset and then you're stuck with it, and then you have OSD. You have all of this pain, all of this hurt, over some dick, and it doesn't even have to be big.
Girl, bitch, after all these years, you still ain't got no goddamn ring.
I'm like in a loving, committed relationship, about to have some babies and everything, picket fence, I'm growing shit, you know, herbs and all type of shit. I'm there, I've arrived, unlike you.
You have OSD.
I'm back like I never left.